on offense. Roethlisberger's got the completion out of the gun. He'll end up picking up 18 yards on the play. Same drive. Bell's going to head outside to the right, and he'll go in for a score. Steelers up now by 7. Saints with the ball late in the half. Rams found on the quick pass, and he ends up at the 14-yard line before he stopped on the play. So that'll do it for us. We'll go back now to Pittsburgh for the second half.
We are back for the start of the third. Jim Nance, Bill Sims here at Heinz Field. Sweezum will be sending this one towards the end zone to start the second half. And that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. The Saints are set now for their next possession. Breeze lines up in the pistol. First down at the 16. Looking to the right side and throwing.
And incomplete.
Defense has ruled today's game, Phil.
Yeah, the defense is dominating, and I'm going to be honest, it's fun to watch. Every once in a while, I like to see the offense take a beating. The NFL, it's all about the offense. It's nice to see the defense dominate.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Pump fake, shakes off the hit, and no one is going to catch this one as it goes out of bounds. Third down here, offense trying to pick up the first. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Screen. He's got the catch. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Going to be a short yardage situation, so forget the punt. They're going to go for it.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Ingram's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. The Saints snap it up at the 26. Tackles made. First down here after the run. Graham split out wide on the right. No separation at all. Incomplete.
Quarterbacks love to see a receiver have this type of play. Even though he doesn't make the catch, the effort is outstanding, and he's given everything he has to make that catch.
Breeze from the shotgun. A foot race to the end zone. The 30, the 20.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
First down here after the completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Setting up screen.
Catch made. This run goes nowhere. Stuffed for a loss of 4. Rams, the receiver, sent out wide to the left. Second down and a long way to go. Could have been intercepted.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Third down now. Thomas in the slot, not in the backfield for this play. Just a quick drop back. Incomplete. The hit jarred the ball loose.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
And the kick is good for 3.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out. But good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
No return this time, and Roethlisberger will come back out at the 20.
The Steelers now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Bell's going to secure the handoff. Right side. Still not taken down. And they are in on Bell.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second and short following the run. Bell's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Still powering ahead. Jordan that time in on the tackle. The running game has been going in opposite directions for these teams today, Bill, but it's still a tight game.
Yeah, Jim, simple on the offensive side. Do whatever you have to do to make it work. If you're running it well, stay with it. On the other side, you got to find ways to deceive the defense. Change up. If you do that, your chances of success, they go way up.
Unstoppable. The 30. Bell's taken down at the 18.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Now first and 10. Roethlisberger sends it to Brown. Second down now. The third quarter comes to a close, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Steelers' offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. It's second down now, right around 3 minutes remaining in the game. The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance as we're running low on time in this one. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Looking across the middle and looking underneath, this will go incomplete.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
We're late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry. So they fail to convert on third down, but that's been one of the lone failures on third today. Chip shot here. The field goal try. Yes, sir.
Jim, they get the field goal at that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes them feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Meacham's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Breeze is going to take it from the shotgun. Looking long to Colston, and the pass incomplete. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Ingram lines up in the backfield. Breeze in shotgun formation. Throws to the right. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw.
Be a great defensive back in the NFL now. You have to read the receiver. When those hands go up, you do the same, and that time the defense knocks the football down.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Had it for just a second, but then it came out on contact.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Breeze from the shotgun, out to the left. Breeze gets it to Jimmy Graham.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
And Morgan's lined up in the slot. Breeze is going to take it from the shotgun.
No room to complete that one.
That's what you expect in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time, he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
From the gun, Drew Brees ready for the snap. The Saints with an empty backfield look here. Out of the gun. Almost intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Cooks is lined up now as a slot receiver.
Third and 10. With two hands, he has it. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. Not far from a first down, they're going to go for it.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
Breeze finds Stills. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
Well, what the coach is trying to do, he's trying to give his team a lift. They're down. It's fourth and short. They go for it, and there is no lift there. The offense doesn't come through. Now you hope your defense can come out and stop.
The Steelers snap it at the 41. Bell's taking the handoff.
He steps out.
The Steelers' offensive line is just whooping some tail today, aren't they? What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a big game.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Receivers stacked up on this play.
To the ground, trying to plow ahead. And he's tackled. He'll be a yard short of the first.